In the red corner is Jerry Arano. His opponent. In the green corner from Brooklyn, is Caleb Letterman. Versus Morano on mat number 7. Championship match, first 15 and under heavyweight.
Isaac, go.
Casey.
Casey, next. Okay, you'll be green, you'll be red.
He
has more red on him.
Wrestlers and coaches, pay close attention to the following announcement. We will begin moving all five-number matches from match 17 to match 15, beginning with bout number 157. All five-number matches have now moved from match 17 to match 15, beginning with bout 157. 157, you are now on match 15. For you wrestlers on match 15 and 17, you need to be ready to wrestle. Your bout order will now come twice as fast. Once more, for wrestling on 15, you need to be ready to wrestle because your bout will come twice as fast.
Alright, on that number 18, we have a triple four match for the first place championship at stake. 58 pounds in the green corner. He's wrestling for the state of Wyoming. Folks, he's got an online first place match in the triple crown. Block Rock Fletcher. His opponent from Mile High Wrestling Club in the red corner, Avery Bell. It's Bell. This is Fletcher, 858 pounds, first place match. Let's get it on.
Just still, he has control still.
About 175. We have a first place match, triple crown, and a tri-state belt on the line here. In the green corner, representing the Hampton Wrestling Club, Devin Lopez. His opponent from Montana, going for the trophy and triple crown, and he's going for the tri-state belt. Representing Montana, Ryder Crawford. Crawford versus Lopez on match number 19, 646 pounds. Let's do it up.
And you carry on match 13. Thank you. He's wrestling from the Wrestling Club Center in the green corner, Jackson Smith. His opponent is a Triple Crown contender, Golden Gator contender, Rocky Mountain National Championship Belt contender, and first place contender, 490 pounds in the red corner, Amy Valdez.